Holy smokes. I can smell the river nearby. And you know, when there's a river, there's going to be water. And where there's water, there's going to be creatures. Water creatures. Yoo-hoo! Well, one of these creatures...
Muskrat Susie.
Is Muskrat Susie. Now, what the heck is this muskrat up to, anyway?
Muskrat love.
What exactly is that? Who's she loving? Who's she loving? She got a partner, or she just love anybody?
Muskrat Sam.
Muskrat Sam. Okay, so this song, you know, I have to say I actually trapped muskrats as a kid. Skin them, the whole thing. Something to do before school. And we named them all, just like Sam, and you know, but... No, anyway, but this is a lovely song, a very pretty song by Captain and Tennille. I just did it because I never thought I'd have anything to do with these guys, but I want to do two of their songs, so... But here's this one, Muskrat Love, take 28.
Muskrat, candlelight, doing the town and doing it right.
Oh yeah, let's do it right.
Evening.
Oh yeah.
It's oh, yeah. Pretty pleasing.
Yeah, muskrat. Oh yeah.
Muskrat Susie, muskrat Sam, do the jitterbug.
Oh yeah, they're shaking.
Muskrat land,
oh, yeah.
And they shimmy.
And nothing they can do when they start shaking it.
Sam is so skinny.
Muskrat love. Oh, yeah.
And he whirl and he twirl and he tangle.
I'm a muskrat. Look, I'm a muskrat.
Singing and jingling and jangling.
Okay, enough of that, Bob.
Wow, what do we have to stop?
Floating like the oh. Heavens above. Looks
yeah.
Like muskrat love.
I could have been. Something made of gold, of course.